What's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Pinoy Tech Dad. Today we're going to be talking about another air purifier, and I know you guys might be thinking, Pinoy Tech Dad, air purifiers are not cool, why not review more laptops, more cell phones? But guys, listen to me, air purifiers are something that you really need to consider in this day and age because air pollution is real. So let's roll that intro. As I mentioned, we're talking about another air purifier, but before all of that, let's go ahead and check out a quick unboxing. So what we have here today is the Lasco air purifier, and this is probably the most expensive air purifier that I've tested. This is expensive because this is way bigger than your normal air purifier. It actually covers a bigger room size and it cleans the air faster. So let's talk about the things that I really like about this air purifier compared to other air purifiers. Number one, it has a remote control. With the two other air purifiers that I've reviewed, those two didn't come with a remote control. And not only that, you can actually control it with Wi-Fi. So you can pair it with your Google Home or even your Amazon Echo. And another thing that I really like about this is that it has child lock. So my little daughter right now at her age, at 2 years old, loves to explore everything. So she loves pressing the buttons of anything that she sees, especially the Xiaomi air purifier that I had. That one doesn't have child lock and she keeps turning it on and off. But with this one, I don't have to worry about that anymore, even if she keeps touching it. And the only way that she can unlock it is with this remote control, which has the unlock function. Now, another thing that I like about it is that it has all the bells and whistles. It has a humidifier, it has an ionizer, everything you'd expect from that kind of price range. Also, it has different color light indicators when it comes to measuring your level of pollution. For instance, if your air quality indoors reaches a very high level, its color turns to red and it changes to different shades of color as well. There's blue, there's orange, and there's red at the maximum. Its power level goes up to 7. So you can really be accurate when choosing the power level that you want. But most of the time I have it on automatic because it really does its job well, even at automatic. You don't have to mess with the power levels at all. And take note guys, just like all other air purifiers, it's not just an air purifier, it actually sucks in the dust. Dust particles are filtered, and here's a little quick video of that. You can see how much dust particles it has accumulated after 2 months of using it. So here are some sample videos of how I was able to determine that this actually functions as it's supposed to, like it cleans the air. So do you want to know how I know that this air purifier actually protects us from harmful chemicals? Well, here is an insecticide. So this has very strong chemicals in its formula. So you'll see that the air purifier will actually react to the chemicals inside of this. There it is. Look at that. So the PM2.5 particle amount increased, as you can see here on its sensor. And if you can hear the air purifier, it's actually really ramping up. Its power level has gone up. And that is its reaction to the chemical that we sprayed on it. And check out how fast it was able to get rid of the chemical. So that's how I know that the air purifier actually works and protects us from harmful chemicals. And then I tested this while I was cooking, and you can see the air quality really changing. And this was able to eliminate all those chemicals, to eliminate all those pollution at a very fast pace. And I'm telling you guys, air pollution, harmful chemicals, these are things that we can't see with our naked eyes, but these are real. These are all over our surrounding, all over our environment. More people need to know about air pollution. More people need to be aware about air purifiers and what they can do and how they can help improve the quality of the air that we breathe. After several months of using it, I don't think I have anything negative to say about this. Just make sure that you put it in an open space, because if you put it right behind a wall, dust might accumulate right behind the wall and the wall might get dirty as well. The filters are a little bit expensive at 1,900 pesos, but I've talked to Lasco and they said that they are actually looking for a way to even lower the prices for the filters. And I know at 18,000, it does sound really expensive, but compared to other products that delivers the same kind of function, it really is super affordable. So I would highly recommend this product to people who have asthma, or even to people who just want to make sure that the air quality in their surrounding or at their household is really good. Especially that this is a Filipino-owned company, I really support Lasco. Not because I'm being paid, no, they're not paying me anything at all. I just love the quality of their products. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit that bell button so you can watch more videos like this in the future. That's it for today, guys. Have a great day.